welcome to the Xujia Town, Wuxi County in Chongqing. Yes, can you see the plum in my hands? Yes, this is one of the ID card of the Xujia Town. So many people say that the plum is so fragrant, crisp, and sweet. Now, let me try. So nice! Yes, I want some more plums. So now let's pick plums. Let's go! As far as we know, the Xujia Town is now working hard to create a green, ecological fruit forest.
The plum forest in Xujia Town has a total of 8 million square meters. It used to be a kind of Chinese herbal medicine, but later, in order to develop green and ecological agriculture, it was changed into a kind of plum. Wuxi County is originally the hometown of plums. Planting plums according to local conditions not only makes the environment better, but also promotes the development of the local economy and enables villagers to live a better life.
How about that?
Xujia Town will adhere to the quality of agricultural, green agricultural, and develop ecological, efficient, leisure, and characteristic agriculture. We believe we can realize the leap of agricultural poverty alleviation.
Okay, that's all I see in Xujia Town. See you next time. Bye bye.